Republican Space Rangers.
Intergalactic war on terror, but don't worry about lateral damage or error.
Cause when nuke and hate, we're spreading freedom and liberty.
Sometimes we kill with undue glee.
Oh, was that your home? Sorry!
Gotta complete the mission.
And possibly deny extraordinary rendition.
Spreading American values.
Sometimes you gotta bomb an orphanage or two.
Republican Space Rangers!
With idiot liberals working to undermine America, who do you call? Republican Space Rangers! They are Butch, Commander, and Dick! We join the Rangers' ship, floating in an uncharted nebula deep in the black depths of space.
See a cat running around here?
What cat?
Man, the one is shit in my mouth.
I don't know. Oh, god damn, it's hotter than the chubby girl's undercarriage in here. I got fucking vapor locked in my shorts. You, tin can, what the hell is going on here anyway?
The atmospheric regulator is offline. You've been in cryosleep for 8 years.
8 years? Dick, you dumb shit! You programmed the cryogenic alarm clock wrong in the boring part of the last episode! It was supposed to be 8 hours, not 8 years!
Huh? Ow! Ouch! Hey, why are y'all staring at me?
Oh, no! I must have put the sun lamp setting on for 8 years, too! Now I'm a metrosexual!
I ought to send your fake-baked ass out the airlock! Log into the ship's computer, soldier sissy pants! That's an order!
Sir, I forgot my damn password! Now we'll never get this ship started!
Hey, Dick, try Doggy Balls 4.
Yeah, good.
Oh, yeah. How do you spell 4? No, that ain't it.
Alright, give a clown pocket a whirl.
No, not that either.
Try Pink Harmonica.
No!
Take over, Fat Princess!
Nah!
Oh, what the fuck was it, boy?
I think the password has been reset.
Shit!
Allow me to type it in.
Huh? What the hell is that word? That looks like Latin faggot shit to me.
Must be one of them random letter generators. Anyway!
Oh, no! It has been 8 years! Everyone's defriended me! I've missed out on all that blogging and telling people what I hate about standing in line at the grocery store!
Shut your pie-hole, super shopper! Social networking is for queers! A real man hates himself silently and his friends openly! Plus, you were getting too goddamn carried away with that shit!
Say cheese! Smile, Dirt Star!
Oh! God damn it, Butch!
Hey y'all. We have orders to return to Earth immediately.
Hoorah!
In fact, we's a little late. These orders are 5 years old.
I don't gotta hear that twice, boys. Let's hit it! I can't wait to head back to the good old US of A and make me some motorboat sounds between a couple of genuine American fake silicone hooters!
Booyah!
Yeah! That's me and my mother.